Jim Jackson, what a run. That man, Darren Atwater, will take over for Jackson. Atwater is from Washington, made his debut as both a composer and pianist with the National Symphony Orchestra. He is the first African-American to hold the position with the Jazz Festival.